Issues of group insurance. Insurance business hi mein ek aur feature hota hai group insurance ka. The idea is that a business organization, instead of insuring for a particular employee for their machines, they get the entire employees community or some of them insured as a group. There is contribution made by the company. The contribution is also shared sometimes, probably in many cases, by the employees as well. And the idea is that if any one or a few people amongst the group, they go through some kind of a loss, a problem, then this group insurance arrangement would come to their rescue. So, ye pure group ko insure kiya jata hai. Isme jo ek moral point of view se issue raise kiya jata hai, wo ye hai, ke the respective contributions of the members of the group are there, but there is only one or a few people who are actually benefiting from what has been given. Yani, misal ke taur par, agar life insurance hai, health insurance hai, you know, bimari ke liye, hospitalization ke liye insurance hai, to although everybody is contributing, like the company is contributing, yet only a few get benefited. Misal ke taur par, agar health insurance hai, to only those people are going to get benefited who are taken ill and are hospitalized. So, you know, why should the contribution of others come to the rescue of some people? This is one question that is raised. The other question that is often raised is that is it not that the company itself should help directly those employees and not look for an insurance arrangement? So, isko bhi aam taur par bayan kiya jata hai. And there is a third question of nominee. Ye generally insurance mein ye question hai ke, you know, agar if life insurance ki baat hai, to who are you going to nominate? Aam taur par ek hi fard ko nominate kiya jata hai, wife or son or a daughter, whoever. Isme from an Islamic point of view your question aata hai ke phir qanoon-e virasat ke mutabik jo maal distribute hona chahiye wo to nahi hoga agar ek shakhs is duniya se rukhsat ho gaya. Why should the nominee only get the entire amount after the death of a person who has been insured, whether through group insurance or through individual insurance? Ye zahir hai sawal hai jo obviously tackle hona chahiye. Those who defend it would say that the nominee in turn can distribute it from the point of view of Islamic Sharia, but it is really for the purpose of making things convenient that one nominee is nominated. Isi tarah se, the issue of respective contributions and sharing is responded to by those who defend insurance companies and group insurance. They say that this is a feeling, you know, of mutual cooperation. It's the inclination of the entire group helping out each other. They come together and feel secured. If incidentally one employee gets benefited and others don't, it does not in any way cause others to feel that they have been mistreated. Well, they willingly agree to it right from the beginning. Likewise, to the question of shouldn't the employers help directly? Well, the answer given is that it's the employers who are getting the employees insured through group insurance. That's the way they have arranged to come to the rescue of their employees. It is the responsibility of the employer to help the employee come out of a situation of crisis. And the manner they have arranged it is through insurance company. So, kisi ko kya itraz ho sakta hai? Why should people complain about it? I mean, they could have invested it directly somewhere to form a fund which could have been used for such cases. But they find a better arrangement in getting their premiums deposited in insurance companies, who in turn are helping them out by giving funds to the employees that are affected. ये employers की अपनी arrangement है, इसमें किसी को क्या इतराज है. Employers इसमें comfortable feel करते हैं और उन्होंने अपनी जिम्मेदारी को इस तरह से पूरा करने का फैसला किया.